Continue on Southeast Ten Eyck Road for 1 mile.